What's up guys? In this video, we will learn how to play Ang Huling Ilbimbo by Eraserheads. So, sa intro niya guys, may dalawang klase na pwede nating gawin. Una, yung nakajiga. And then, i-adjust mo lang siya ng tatlong fret mula sa G. 1, 2, 3. Yan, yung A7. And then, chords natin next ay C. I-adjust mo siya ng fourth, apat na fret mula sa A. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yan yung C. Kasi ang chords guys sa intro ng Huling Ilbimbo ay G, A7, and C. Yan. Pwede din guys yung isa. Yan, G. Diba ito ang G? Next, yung A7. Ganito. Next is C. Or pwede din yung C at 9. Same lang siya guys. Yan. Sa strumming natin ay down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Yan. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Ayan, try natin. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Lipat. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down. Ayan, pwede din dun sa isa natin. Yung down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. Ayan, depende sa gusto nyo guys. Bahala kayo guys kung saan kayo nadadalian. Ayan, dun, yun yung gawin yung intro. So, sa atin, yung gagawin nating intro ay yung ganito, naka-G. And then, na-adjust mo lang siya ng fret para mas madali. So, pag-G, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, and then, lipat, A7, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, and then, C, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. Yan, ganito yung intro, guys. Sa verse guys, ang chords niya same lang dun sa intro. Yung G, A7, and C, or C at 9. Yun, yung G, lagay niyo yung index finger niyo sa 2nd fret, 5th string, and then yung middle finger niyo sa 3rd fret, 6th string, and then yung ring finger sa 3rd fret, pero sa 2nd string. And then yung pinky sa 3rd fret pero sa 1st string. Yan, yan yung G. And then yung A7, lagyan natin ulit yung index finger natin sa 2nd fret, 4th string. And then yung ring finger natin sa 2nd fret ulit pero sa 2nd string. Parang naka-A tayo guys, pero tatanggalin natin yung middle finger natin. Pwede ganito. Yun yung A7. And then, next is C. Lagyan natin ulit yung index finger natin sa 1st fret, 2nd string. And then, middle finger sa 2nd fret, 4th string. And then, yung ring finger mo sa 3rd fret, 5th string. C. Pwede din guys yung C at 9. Ganito. Same lang siya guys. Yung C ganito or ganyan. Yan. Try natin yung strumming ulit. Same lang yung strumming. Yung down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Yan. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, up, 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 down, up times guys yung verse niya. Kamugamo si para dyan, refrain. Ang chords niya guys sa refrain ay E minor. Pagkagaling sa eskwela, sunod G. And then C. Pwede rin C at 9. Same lang yan. And then D. Same lang ang strumming niya. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down. G. Sa chorus guys, ang chords niya same lang sa intro saka sa verse, di ba? Yung G, A7, and C. Strumming niya same ulit, yan. Guys, ng Ang Huling El Bimbo by Eraserheads. Yan, sunod verse na ulit. Ulit-ulit lang guys.